And teacher, hope you all are ready for our second session of today's class. So yes, in the second session, continue our very good our grammar lesson, right? We are now in unit 4, present continuous. She is cooking, right? So you can open your book to page 21 once again. And today, before we move to the question form of present continuous, let us recap a little bit what we actually learned last week. Yeah, so we learned about the positive or affirmative and negative form already of the present continuous. So now let us review about negative form of the present continuous. So we have very good. We have subject. We have am is are plus not and plus verb ing and object, which is optional, right? So yeah, you can also look at my whiteboard here. So again, for the negative form, we have subject plus am is are. Which are the verb to be, and we plus not, and then we have verb ing, and we have object, right, which is optional. Like, she is not dancing, she is not teaching, she is not speaking, they are not driving, okay? My parents are not cooking, my brother are not, studying Chinese, you see? And yes, so that's all of what we actually focused, last time. And teacher, hope you okay. Try to review the lesson as well as you can. So today, without further ado, let us continue to question form of the present continuous. So for the question form, like before, when we talk about present, simple with the verb be, when it came to the question form, we put to be first, right? And this one the same, okay? Present continuous, when it came to question form, you just put am is are in front of the subject, and then you plus verb ing and object, and then you put the question mark, all right? For example, are you playing the guitar? You see, you cannot put you are playing the guitar and question mark, no. So you need to put am is are first in front of the subject, and then you plus subject and verb ing, and then you have the object, and then you have question mark, because it is in the question form. Right, so are here is the verb to be, and then you is the subject, and playing is the verb ing, right? Playing here is verb ing, that's come from the verb play, and then you just add ing, it becomes playing, all right? And yeah, in order to respond back when someone asks you by using the present continuous, it is the same like the verb be, the verb to be, right? So yes, I am, no, I am not, or no, am not, right? And if they ask you by using to be is, yes, he is, yes, she is, no, she isn't, no, he isn't, right? Like that. You can look at this one. Is he playing soccer? Question mark. And yeah, already is here is the verb to be, and he is the subject. And playing come from the word play, like I mentioned earlier, and we have object, right? And yes, and how can you respond back? Like I mentioned again, when they ask you by using the verb to be is to add the question, so you need to respond back by using that to be. So it depends on the subject, like yes, he is, no, he isn't, you see? And you can say no, he is not, or no, he isn't. So isn't is the short form. And if they ask you, are they playing the guitar? Yes, they are, no, they aren't, right? Or are your parents sleeping in the evening? Yes, they are, no, they aren't. You see, so it depends on the verb to be that they use, okay, and also the subject, all right? So yeah, that's all of the question form of this, okay, present continuous. Again, we have the verb to be in front of the subject, and then we have verb ing, and then we have object is optional, and then we have question mark, all right? And yes, thank you everyone. So today we move to the question form of the present continuous, and teacher hope you understand for this question form. And don't forget to practice the exercise and your homework in order to understand more about this lesson. So now teacher would like to say goodbye everyone, and thank you so much for your paying attention, and see you once again, okay, tomorrow. And tomorrow in the first session, we are going to continue our very good our grammar lesson in the first session, right? So now, bye-bye.